ready to start our annual fashion show. Please help me welcome our host, Mr. Nicholas and Ms. Lucas.
person to come out is our eighth grader line. These are younger students who have both created their own things.
Aaliyah
Johnson.
nominee. Not only was he the designer, but he was also your first ninja. He designed all the costumes for the ninjas, as well as providing tours. He made his own props. It's truthfully not just about the fashion. We also do costume here at Purcell Academy. We do it all, and our students do it for us. So one more time for Mr. Dominique. All right, I've always wanted to do this, but I'm too young to ever have done this. Not that one. It's the other dude, you know, the big one, he lost weight. Yeah. All right. So I have the honor of introducing a man who is the reason why most of us were born. His love songs got y'all caught up. I'm just gonna say it that way. This man will let you hold him. He likes to dance with his father. So I want everybody to give it up for Mr. Luther.
There's no one sitting there. Savantron. Alright, I'm sorry, I was having fun. That was nice. That boy can sing.
Gazelle is a performing arts school. This is not just fashion, this is not just theater. We do it all. You lucky I can't get a canvas out here and have somebody draw all y'all pictures in like 5 seconds. We got it. The next thing we're gonna do is, these are students who did not want to create an entire line themselves. They just want to design one outfit by themselves. These are our high schoolers. They're our singles. I'm not gonna be able to say everybody's name, but if you know them, you better clap. If you don't know them, you better clap. So what happens if you know them, you better clap. And if you don't know them, you better clap. Do it right now, clap. There we go, that's a clap. All right, so I'm gonna get my band to play me something nice. Real nice. Who's ski we? Some AKs over there. Oh.
Don't go against Nikki and Bitsy, but I keep Mr. Dion.
Michael.
Okay, so we always had a show. Yeah, nice, 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 yes. It was a beautiful girl. Now, I always tell this to the students out in the audience. Young men, your pants go above your waist. It's why it's called a waistline. So here's the thing. I'm about to show you. For all y'all that think that's what the ladies want, I'm about to show you what ladies really want in a man. The thing about it is, you can put on a suit like this, a nice bow tie, and I promise you, you'll get everything you have ever wanted. And that's from jobs to a nice little cash. The thing about it is, pull up the pants. That's it. So the next people to come to the stage are the real men of Kansas City. Miss Leah. Hit me with the music. She wanted a whole pack of glow sticks for her table. So I want to see what she got to say, and we're going to see if she says something worthy enough. But y'all going to clap it up and tell me if she deserves these, all right? So let me hear y'all applause to these. Come on, applause. All right, hold on. Now, this is like Jerry Springer. Now you can boo, because she ain't a suit. So where the boo's at? All right, so this is what we're going to do. What you got to say that's worthy of this whole pack of glow sticks?
God bless you.
We have Mr. Marcus coming to the stage. This is another one of my students who is going to bless you, since you want to say God bless me. He's going to bless you with his voice. So give it up for Mr. Marquis.
Hang on to the world.
Hi, Marcus.
Hang on.
Mr. Marquis. Now, I know there's a bunch of ladies and the husbands and the boyfriends who contest to this. How many of y'all like buying accessories? Y'all got accessories for every outfit, every pair of shoes, every weave that you put in every other day, that ponytail. The next line is actually full of accessories that students have made. So these are our singles who just made accessories, and then they wore their own personal outfits. They just wanted to show them off. So here comes our accessory line.
Ashley Mason.
is all way through. All red area class. Okay, so next, I get to step away from being a host for like 5 seconds because Mr. John Hudson is going to introduce our next line. So, can I please get Mr. John?
Their goals, all right? I think that is it. I'm going to go ahead and give it back to the hands of whoever's in charge. Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right, Van. Y'all remember that church thing we did? Not that one, not that quick. Dun, 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 dun. All right. All right. So here's the thing. How many people have seen the movie Chicago? Okay, these are for people 21 and up. You don't look a day over 18, baby. But I'm gonna give you one anyway. Okay. Now, before I bring out the beautiful ladies for the Cell Block Tango of Chicago, I wanted to give a special shout out to Quita's Catering. They catered the event tonight. The jambalaya, the chicken, everything that you ate was done by Quita's Catering. They're sitting right back, and trust and believe, if anybody wants anything catered, trust me, go to Quita's Catering. They love it. They're delicious. And they got a nice price, too. It was like, ooh, here, you only get this much. I was like, praise the Lord. I'm sorry. I have to say this. The people on the board told me, if you do not believe in what I believe, I'm not pushing what I believe on you. I'm just saying what I'm doing. It's after school hours. I can say as I please. I don't work here. That's all I'm saying. So don't get mad at Purcell. Get mad at Nick. Take it up with me after the show. I'll take all the, you know, I believe in who it. I ain't saying it's bad. I'm just saying I'll take it. It's my fault. But give it up for my girls of the Cell Block Tango. The Five Murderers, Mary Rose.
wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I knew they were dead.
So I have another announcement. How many people have graduated seniors? All right, for the graduating seniors, we have what is called Pixingo over to my right. You can make money off the pictures in your phone, and they also do graduation announcements. 75 cents per announcement. Now, I don't know if any of y'all know what this Josh's price. It ain't 75 cents per announcement. I was a senior one time, it cost me more for my announcement than it did for me to go to prom, take out my name, and pay for my hotel room. Just saying. So, when you get a chance, the booth is right here. Wave your hand, wave your hand. Pixingo, get your graduation announcement, and they also do other things. So, no matter what you're doing, go over and look at the booth. Support the people who support your students. And the next person on the stage, I don't condone violence, but at times when people don't want to eat the cake, everybody, we gonna make you eat the cake, everybody. So, hey, don't laugh. The only two people that I've ever not wanted to introduce, but kind of did, are Ian and Tina. Now, our next designer has one design, but this design is so beautiful, we had to give it a line of his own. Our next designer is going to be mine. So next up to the stage is Kamaje, and then we're gonna have our last performer.
Thank you.
See you back here next year, and I guess have a good Mardi Gras.